It's November 2008. Barack Obama has just become the first Black American president. I think the future will be so great after 4 years of Obama. I think I'd like to talk to myself in 4 years. That's something I'll do. So, future self, tell me, it must be the greatest time to be alive. I'm so excited, it's like I'm walking on air.
I'm walking everywhere, my car was repossessed.
I can just imagine how awesome the world will be 4 years from now.
No, you can't.
Well, let's get the personal stuff out of the way. How's Dad?
He's dead. His asthma medicine was outlawed.
What about Mom?
Oh, she's fine. In fact, since I can't find a job, I'm living in her basement.
Well, okay, but what about the man? What about Obama? He has a supermajority. He's gonna do things his way.
Oh yeah, he does it his way, all right. He loves those executive orders. He still blames the Republicans, though.
Well, what about unemployment? I'm sure he fixed that.
No.
But he's passing the stimulus. The stimulus will work. Obama knows what to do.
Yeah. No.
Well, at least he's investing our money in green energy companies.
Bankrupt. All of them.
Well, at least he let Hillary know there would be no healthcare mandate.
Oh, there's a healthcare mandate.
And no middle-class tax hike.
There's a middle-class tax hike.
Even if there are still problems, at least the administration is going to be transparent. And no lobbyists in his administration.
There's tons of lobbyists in his administration.
Well, what about African Americans? I'm sure they are better off. I mean, it's the first Black president.
Actually, the African American community is not doing too well. Highest unemployment of any group.
Foreign policy. Internationally, we must be the most well-liked country in the world at this point.
We've never been more hated.
But Obama is going to extend the hand of friendship to our enemies.
Yeah. And they extended their middle finger.
I'm sure the Muslim world by now is following our lead into democracy.
We're kind of following Europe's lead into debt.
But I thought it would be a brave new world.
Yeah, it is starting to resemble that book.
Obama's gonna do what he says. He's gonna transform America. It's gonna be so awesome. What the hell? Was I really as stupid as you 4 years ago? But a fool believes, he sees, a wise man has a power to reason away what he sees to be is always better than nothing. Nothing at all.